Hi, folks, and welcome to another Week in Review from our state capitol right here in Albany. Last week, the Senate passed a very important piece of legislation that I sponsored. S 4033 would empower the Administrative Regulatory Review Commission, which I proudly chair, to delay any bureaucratic rule or regulation for up to 90 days. This delay would allow for more comment from our business community, as well as a greater debate, which I believe would ease the burden of some of these onerous rules and regulations and allow for more transparency. This is a massive step forward that will help open New York stores for businesses, and I hope my colleagues in the Assembly will follow suit. One of the trademarks of summer are the great firemen's parades that happen throughout the 40th Senate District. And back home, I kicked off the first one of the season, the Pleasantville's Firemen's Parade with Mount Pleasant Councilwoman Lori Smalley. It was a great tribute to our first responders who keep us safe. I also stopped by the Peekskill Juneteenth Toast of Elegance event, where I honored the Grand Marshals for this year's parade. And back home in Yorktown, it was the Chamber of Commerce's annual dinner dance. This year, the Chamber honored one of our hometown heroes, Tony Grasso, and also the Yorktown Mohegan Volunteer Fire Ambulance Corps. Congratulations, Tony, and another well-deserved honor. Lastly, May 30th marked the traditional day of observance of Memorial Day. In Putnam County, we unveiled the Purple Heart Memorial at the county's Veterans Park. For those who may not know, the Purple Heart is awarded to members of the armed forces who are wounded in battle. Under County Executive Odell, Putnam County has led the state in honoring these heroes. The Purple Heart Memorial is yet another tribute to the brave men and women who remind us freedom isn't free. As always, to those serving and who have served, thank you for your sacrifice and your commitment to our nation. Well, that's about all we have time for, folks. It will be another busy weekend back home. So remember, if you see me around town, please come over and say hi. I'd love to hear from you.